Hey guys, today I'm going to show you what I made out of duct tape. This is what inspired me, not what I made. That'd be amazing if I made this. So, it just has a design on the front, and then on the back it's a little pouch to put your iPod. So when I put my iPod in, to go in a certain way because the zipper's blocking it. Okay, there we go. Went right in. And then there's a little divider to put a ID in. So right there. Zipper's closed. You open it. Comes right out. So that's what inspired me to make it out of duct tape. So I made it out of duct tape, and it's mustache and light blue. So it's a box open, and it fits the iPod much better. And then there's the divider. And it looks really easy to make, but you need the dimensions and stuff. So if you want to know how to make it, just comment down below saying you want me to make a tutorial on it. I probably will if you guys don't even, though. But it would be nice if you guys want to know how to make it. So comment down below if you want to know how to make it. And so it does ziplock while it's in there. Okay, so now it's ziplocked. There we go. And it opens while it's ziplocked. I mean, the iPod fits while it's ziplocked. So I'll do it again. I don't think you saw that. There you go. And then the iPod goes farther down. So the iPod's right here. And the ziplock's right there. So here's the ziplock. So that's what I made. And the ID's very good. The ID plastic. I'm giving this to my brother, probably. So that's what I made. So, yeah. Bye, guys.